Without objection, so ordered. The gentleman from Texas is recognized for 1 minute.
Madam Speaker, ABC, CBS, and NBC are the winners of this week's Media Fairness Caucus's highly uncoveted lapdog award for the most glaring example of media bias. The networks took 2 weeks to devote any coverage to the Climategate scandal on their evening news programs. We now know that prominent scientists were so determined to advance the idea of human-made global warming that they worked together to hide contradictory temperature data. But for 2 weeks, none of the networks gave the scandal any coverage on their evening news programs. And when they finally did cover it, their reporting was largely slanted in favor of global warming alarmists. The networks have shown a steady pattern of bias on climate change. During a 6-month period, 4 out of 5 network news reports failed to acknowledge any dissenting views about global warming, according to a Business and Media Institute study. The network should tell Americans the truth rather than hide the facts.
Time of the gentleman has expired. For what purpose does the